My name is Yuko Mohri. I'm a artist based in Tokyo. I grew up at the next prefecture from Tokyo. My parents suggested me to use the rubbish to build the sculpture. When I was 5 years old, my father gave to me so many rubbish, the paper box or some plastic cup, and then I made the random sculpture that time. And then so I don't remember well, but my father showed me the photograph. But I didn't realize I'm going to be artist, but when I was teenager, my mother suggested me to enter the art school, and then so I got the education in Japan. One of my projects, More More Riki Tokyo, is the field work, which is very interesting moment to discover so many riki spots. And then so that is not art piece, but for me it's it looks like an installation. So I decided to collecting the riki spot with plastic object. And then so that is very, how to say, excited moment. But in that time I didn't realize it's connected to the artwork. It takes 5-6 years. And then so, but 2015, I kind of had to motivate how to develop as an art piece. The founding object is a quite important progress for me because it's like a esquisse or a drawing. So I'm collecting the object whatever I want. In that time, I don't think much about what is this. Especially in the other country, even everyday object is really fascinating to me because even a milk pack, it's different design between Japan and Europe. I want to keep it because maybe it can be the installation. For example, when I research about More More Riki spot other countries, I felt so many background from this phenomena. For example, in Japan we have earthquake many, and then that's why even new train station have a riki spot. Because even the under construction company couldn't expect this the clock, and also I heard the water level of the ground it's changing a lot, and that's why it's happened so many times. So I want to talk about this project More More. I did a workshop today. I provided the 3D key spot for the people. And then I also asked them one rule. At first, this leaky system, I use pump. The pump deliver the water from the tank. And the hose making a leaky spot. And then so I asked today's participants try to bring back somehow using the object to the tank. So which means it's making a circulation system. And the circulation system is quite important for me, or I use feedback system also in my installation very often. To assemble the everyday object with this circulation, it makes a new ecosystem. And then I think that when kind of making a balance in this ecosystem, it can be there one community union, and also it can be there it's in that time it looks like a very complementary as an art installation for me.